decent touch on it, but nowhere near enough. Interesting that the two top men are going first.
Well, Messi went first against the Netherlands. He went first also in last summer's Copa America shootout in Brasilia against Colombia in the semi-final.
Messi's pretty good.
And on both occasions he scored.
Number 10, Messi. Argentina won.
How do you do this in these circumstances?
Next up is Kingsley Coman. Here's spitting whistles.
I sat right there, Gabriel.
अरे उन्हें मारा भूख उन्हें मार दिया फ्रांस मारा नहीं मार दिया फ्रांस मारा नहीं मार दिया
Argentina, Paulo Dybala came off the bench with this kick of the ball in mind. Dybala down the middle.
Argentina again, goal.
Some can barely watch.
Yeah, not easy when you've only been on the pitch a few minutes as he has. Not an easy situation that.
Number 21.
Martin Mount perhaps sitting it down the middle.
Yeah, yeah.
Aurelien Tchouaméni has scored one of the goals of this competition against England in the quarterfinals. Martinez is trying to get in his head. He hasn't helped with the return of the ball. He will do what it takes.
Situations, Martinez. He really does.
Paredes to take Argentina to match point.
Number 5, Argentina. Again, goal. number 4. Time for number 4.
For Gonzalo Montiel. Didn't start the game. He could finish it. Montiel.
Again good. Argentina. Argentina won.
Again. At last.
Last.
Who are you?
And the nation will tango all night long.
Come on, Maria.
36 years.